title of May 25th, 2019, the Toronto Raptors win the Eastern Conference title over Milwaukee. And now they are playing the first game of the NBA Finals against the Golden State Warriors. So we're heading out to Jurassic Park to check out the action and see what happens. Toronto's been in the NBA since 1995, and this is the very first time that Toronto is going to the NBA Finals. As a matter of fact, it's the first time that any Canadian team has ever been in an NBA Finals. So Canadians are really excited coast to coast, especially here in Toronto. People are really into it. They're paying incredibly high prices for tickets to see the playoff games. People are pretty excited. Now, all the American sportscasters are predicting that Golden State Warriors are going to win, but we'll wait and see. Time will tell.
Thank you. Let's go, Raptors! Ah! Park, huh?
Call one's Uber and then from your place I'll get you.
Thank you.